And we're back. Episode 3, ladies and gentlemen, of Let's Play Minecraft. I'm here with Kyleultra, and, you know, just hanging out, having a good time. Just arguing over who has a bigger diamond sword, if you will.
I thought you were going to say something else then. And I was going to say, automatic win for me.
Cheeky bastard.
Cheeky bastard.
What we should do is head back home, because I'm thinking that we've found plenty.
I think we should actually start, maybe, if you're cool, maybe start building some houserinos.
Oh yeah, let's definitely do that. Well, I'm going to look and see if we can't find any more emeralds, because if you didn't watch Lapis episode, whoopam, son. Yeah, we found the lovely wild emeralds just hanging out.
A wild emerald has appeared.
Oh, dude!
You didn't find another one.
Dude, I didn't find one. Dude! Dude, come
you
the
didn't
fuck
find...
here. Come here, look at this. Two! Two!
Oh!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, I just did something in my pants.
Dude, I found two side by side. My heart just stopped. My heart just fucking stopped.
Well, start it up again, because it wouldn't be very cool if you just died in this.
Alright, so I'm just trying to retrace what you just said. You just said, okay, you didn't find one, and I said, oh, I found two. You know what? Let's not go home for a second. Let's keep let's keep looking around.
This is a sign.
This is a sign.
This is a sign that I should kill the zombie. All
right.
Take that.
I can't believe that just happened.
It didn't happen. Oh, that was a
it was fake life.
A texture glitch. It was actually stone.
Okay.
So go in your inventory now and just check, double check for me.
You have the.
You didn't find more. Well, fucking hell.
Oh my god. 20 times rarer than diamond, my dick.
This is actually starting to piss me off.
Oh my god. 20 times rarer than diamond. Yeah, right.
We found more diamond last episode than we have anything, I guess.
Oh my god. How?
It's pissing me off of how much actually you're actually finding.
This is insane.
I don't know why. Oh, we're in a... Oh, wait. We went from river to extreme. What the hell?
Yeah, because there's a river above here.
That's weird.
Let's go up here. Yeah, I think we're close to the top, right?
I don't... Eh? Wait,
okay.
No.
So I think we've confirmed the myth that however low you go, it's okay. You could still find emeralds.
Huh. How low can you go?
Because we were down pretty low when we found that first emerald, right?
Well, we're near that ravine, which is ravines underground spawn near.
Well, the thing I'm saying is the pictures that I've seen of emeralds being found in the natural are actually inside the mountain. So
yeah, that's what I actually thought was going to happen was that they'd be in the mountain and no lower.
I can't believe we just found all that.
Dude, where the fuck did you run off to?
Yeah, I just took off way far away. Sorry.
Good job.
Where you at?
I am lost.
Oops.
That's where I'm at.
I just took a screenshot. My FPS is lying to me. Again.
Ha! Making my way through tunnels with a wooden pick like a boss.
Like a boss? Alright, I'm just gonna dig straight up. Fuck it. Yep. We've done enough damage here.
Damage.
Alright, guys. I'll cut to when we're back. Guys, we're back. I don't know why I didn't just resume earlier, but I'll show you where I came out at. You know how we were talking about this in the last episode, the little tears of God? Well, I just came out from that little hole right there. That was so creepy to come out and look up and see that. Let's change the render distance.
If I had a door or a fence gate right now.
Are you back at the house?
No. I'm probably a kilometer under the surface.
Oh, you're trying to log out and come back on? Okay.
No, I can't do that. I haven't got any wood.
Good, because there's no cheating on this server, you dick.
You...
Hey.
Hey.
Got babies watching.
Oh, I made a fart noise.
Oh my god, I can't believe we lucked out so well.
That was amazing. That was probably actually the best mining session.
Yeah.
I've actually had since I ever started playing this game, so...
I can agree with that, sir. Well, we need some more obsidian, because...
And you'll never guess what?
What?
Gravel. Gravel falling on my head. Yep.
You're dead?
No. I'm alive. But no pick, so I'm dead.
You're dead?
No, I'm alive, but no pick, so...
Oh my god, do I have to find you?
Oh, wait! Is that sunlight?
No way.
Sunlight!
Where you at?
Floating out of the water from sunlight.
Alright, well, if you're singing, then I should not have to come to your rescue.
Now I don't know where I am.
Alright, I'm gonna build my house. I think I'm gonna start building my house. I think I'm actually gonna build it on top of that hill, the big hill.
Oh, really?
Oh, I see you. You're over where I came out.
Really?
I see your name tag, yeah. Oh, there you are. Oh. Hello, sir.
I think I came out the rear end of the tiers.
Yeah, that's what you did.
I think he cried you out and then he pissed me out.
That's all. I think you got shot out.
Piss. I'm a piece of shit. Pissed to him. You are a funny kid.
You are a funny little fart.
You're a funny little nincompoop.
Nincompoop.
I have not heard that word in ages.
I mean, you know what word I haven't heard in ages that I was thinking about yesterday?
Musk.
No, shut the fuck up. Smithereens.
Smith.
Oh, one of the best words.
I swear I said that today.
Really?
Play Modern Warfare 3, and I blew some guy to smithereens.
You'll never guess that was my old. I used to skateboard, and I had like a skate video come out, and it was called Smithereens.
Mm-hmm. You skate?
I used to,
until I figured out that I couldn't ollie.
Oh, god, that sucks.
And then I learned to ollie.
Yeah.
Snap.
Alright, let's get all our stuff and take off.
Yeah. I'm gonna need a pig.
Here you go. Moit.
Oh, moit. That is the shiny iron.
Alright, moit.
Alright, moit.
So...
Accent moit.
Let's split everything that we found.
Ah, okay. I'll just grab these.
Actually, I'm feeling a little greedy, to be honest with you.
What a shame.
Yeah, what a damn shame.
What a damn shame.
Okay, so... Let's see, there. So clear, okay, the top chest, we'll get rid of this chest right here. Make sure you don't pick it even up, unless you want it.
Oh, okay. I'll just back it up. Because I'm pretty sure that's going to explode.
Back it up. Alright.
Back it up.
Okay, so let's shut up and do this. I'm just gonna cover all this up.
It's like it never happened. It never happened?
It's like nothing ever happened here.
Oh, what? No way, a natural furnace.
I know, right? Get your bed.
Oh, I gotta get my bed.
Alright, so put all the ores and everything in the top.
Alright, what?
Put everything you found in the top. That's like ores and all that.
Ores, right. Okay.
Oh, make sure you, put it all in, like, an order, because OCD is imminent.
I just shift-clicked.
Okay.
Pretty sure flint is pretty valuable these days. No.
Yeah, we'll make arrows and stuff.
Okay. Do you want feathers in there?
No, because I'm just talking about the mining trip. I got more coal. Hold on, make sure that you got everything... Oh, emeralds. Split that here.
Oh my god.
I'll split everything real quick. So the top's gonna be me, the bottom's gonna be you. Split. Alright, I'll bring you guys back in whenever we split. And we're back. So, we got a little unevenness, but that's okay. Here, you can have the 3 diamonds, and I'll take the extra redstone and the extra iron. How does that sound?
I'm probably actually not going to use redstone so early, so if you want you can have it.
That'll work. Appreciate it. And anything else? Are we all good?
Wait, am I top?
Yep, you're top.
Ah, nice. Probably not going to have enough inventory space to fit all this, so I'm going to quickly plop... Blah, 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 blah. Okay. I'm going to plop down some of these trees.
All right. That'll work.
It will work.
All right, so I think I'm going to... make my house. I don't know whether I should make it. Let's make this look like never happened. I really want to make it on top of that big mountain. But I just feel like you guys would be like, oh my god, he thinks he's so cool on top of that mountain.
Because... Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I want to make it inside the mountain.
What?
That's not that impressive, though.
I was actually thinking...
I want to make it on top of that mountain.
I'm actually not thinking. What I'm thinking now is I'm going to put my bed down.
Okay. Yeah, good idea. Okay, so I think I've finally chosen where I'm going to make it. It's to the right where I'm looking right now with those two trees. I'm just going to flatten out the top and make it right there. So I guess we'll have another rule.
I'm actually thinking about making mine right here.
That's a good idea. It's not a bad place at all. I can't wait to find more emeralds, dude. Naturally.
Dude. Naturally.
Yep.
Naturally awesome.
Yep. You're pretty much describing my life, so...
Yeah. Pretty much. And mine is the total opposite, because... Yeah.
Yep. Because I'm the one that found two... Oh, look at all these... Look at all these crazy cows congregating, talking about how they want to eat our blood.
Eat our blood.
Eat our blood, yeah. Have you never heard of, what are they called? Blood patties?
Dude, I don't even think I want to know what a blood patty is.
No, well, the thing is that's crazy is in Sweden, they eat them for, like, the kids eat them for, like, lunch and stuff.
Wow.
Yeah.
Never going to... Wait, did you say Sweden?
I'm pretty sure it's Sweden, yeah. It's they're called rice, or they're called blood, or blood sausage, I'm sorry, blood sausage. But yeah, if you...
It's not, doesn't make it any better.
I heard it's like a delicacy.
It's like not eat them?
I don't know, maybe. I might be wrong about Sweden, but I'm pretty sure it's like... No, it is Sweden.
Yeah, you said Sweden.
Yeah, it's like... It's like
not eat them.
All the places over there...
It could be why Jeb has red hair.
I have red hair, you dick.
You do?
Yeah, I have like red, brown, auburn hair, yeah.
Oh, guys, better write that down on your notes of what this guy could possibly look like.
No. Not gonna happen.
I know, I have one.
Yeah. You have an idea of what I look like?
Plenty.
Yeah, right.
I've seen your cover photo.
Oh, God. My cover. Let's see.
I looked at that, and I was like, yeah, I'm not playing this guy anymore.
Oh my god. Okay, so I don't have shit for trees. I need to go cut down some trees real quick.
You don't have shit for brains.
Yeah, that too. Oh, no, I do. I do have shit for trees. Never mind. I guess I'll have to have a red house for now.
Ha, just like your hair.
Shut your goddamn face. Alright, so...
Too many people say that, and I just can't see someone shutting their face.
Oh, I know, right? It sounds painful.
Okay,
so like, this server has five. I think it's 5 gigs of memory. How are you performing? Pretty well.
I'm performing perfectly. Perfect. For an American server.
Perfect, mate.
Perfect, moit.
All right. Well, I'm just gonna build a little shit house real quick.
A shit hut.
Yeah. I'm gonna make it little. I'm gonna make it look really modern and stuff. Make it overlap and overhang and stuff.
Like a boss?
Actually,
no. No. More like a sir.
Like a sir. Have you. The best meme I have ever seen. It's a picture of this guy with a back scratcher. And, like, it's one of those hand back scratchers that's got, like, the hand on the end of it. And. And, it's like his, it says it's like his stepmother's or something, and he's got it, like, he's in the bathroom, and he's holding his penis to pee with that little back scratcher, and it says, like a sir. I don't know, it's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Like a sir on, because he's peeing with it.
Yeah, he's peeing with it, and it's holding his thing, yeah.
Yuck.
It's the best meme ever.
Best meme ever.
Alright, so I need to get these things cooking. I've got a lot of stuff to cook. Like a sir.
Like a block.
Oh, that was funny.
Oh, snap.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
You heard it live.
Live from the Nativ headquarters. Alright. This will have to work for now. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wob wob.
So yeah. Let's do something exciting and talk about exciting stuff. So me and what's his name? David were talking about, me and Onyx were talking about how in Australia they have this thing with smoking where they have a picture of someone's disgusting, fucked up
like
face.
Disgusting insides, or what the effect of smoking can do to you.
Yeah, so if you could, let me know what's going on there.
You really want to know what's going on?
Yeah, like what the fuck is up with that?
Cancer is what's going on. Boom.
To be honest with you, I wish America did that for smokers.
It tries to like turn them off smoking to try and say this is what's going to happen to your head.
Right, and I wish
or your foot, or
America
your pinky toe. Yeah.
Because, I mean, I don't know, I feel like it would save a lot of lives.
I'm not even sure if it does anything anymore.
I guarantee you people get fucking freaked out about looking at that shit. People that smoke and they buy cigarettes that have that shit on it.
Well, I don't get freaked out about it because I know I'm probably not going to smoke, but...
Yeah, but still, what I'm saying is the people that do smoke are probably like, what the fuck?
What a great reaction.
What the fuck?
Yeah. What the fuck is exactly happening? Yeah, what the fuck?
Alright, so...
It's perfect.
I don't think this is going to look very boss yet. It's going to be just a tiny house, so...
I have a weird shape of a house, but, you know, I don't care.
Yeah.
Fuck the haters.
I don't really care yet, but...
I just want to get some shelter.
It's just a beginning.
It's the beginning of something new.
Yeah.
I was digging out the wall, and guess what I found?
Would you find emeralds?
Nah. What the hell, man?
Oh, you found the...
Free furnace and crafting table.
Nice.
Scab. No, they were actually naturally spawned.
Yeah. I can believe that.
New 1.3 update. Herobrine was here.
Oh man, I'm not gonna have enough fuck.
I never have enough fuck either.
Yeah, it always is it's pretty rough.
Not having enough of that stuff.
I guess I could go out and do that. So, what else is going on in Australia? Is anything crazy going on?
Lads.
Lags?
I hate them.
Lads?
Do you know what they are?
Lads or lags?
Lags? No? Lad.
What's that?
A lad. It's like a kind of, I don't know, I call them a species because they're a bunch of faggots. They do underage drinking.
Right.
Underage sex.
Are these guys in your grade?
Yeah.
They are, okay.
Yeah,
So it's the people that think they're cool, right?
Yeah, they think they're hectic.
Oh, those people.
Yeah, those kind of guys. And they think they're heaps tough. They smoke, they drink, they have underage sex and all that kind of stuff.
So you call them lads, right?
Oh, no, that's what they call themselves.
No, that's pretty bad when you gotta give yourself a name. That's like
it's like a whole new race there now. And there's like lads and then there's indies.
Oh god, not indies. I know all about
indies. You know what I mean by indies? Like individuals?
Are you talking
I don't know why they call themselves individuals when there's fucking heaps of them.
Are you talking about the guys that wear like the tight pants with the...
They wear like tight pants and snapbacks and...
Oh yeah, the indies. Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Hmm. And they're probably more known than lads, but I hate lads more. I'm fine with indies. It's just lads.
Yeah, the indies. If I'm getting this right in the American terms, an indie is a hipster, at least where I live, and a lad is probably like a bro, more or less.
In England, apparently they call lads. There's apparently the lads over in England are the exact same thing, but over there they call them like chaffs or something.
Chaffs? Yeah, I think that sounds right.
Sounds probably, yeah, right. Chaffs.
Yeah.
Chaff.
Hello, chaff. Okay, so I got my house decently set up. Start cooking all the stuffs.
Bronson Wellington.
Bronson Wellington, at your service. Okay, so. I'm trying to make this hill look natural. I'm gonna build it up.
I'm trying to make this house look like a house.
So, let's see. I'll just fill it in with dirt. I know how bad this looks, guys, but it'll look better soon. Let me know when we need to sleep.
When we need to... the time is coming.
Okay.
The time is near.
I'm sorry, guys, if I'm not putting out anything, any exciting commentary, but soon sickness will fall and stuff.
Fall into the fiery depths of Panadol.
Yes.
Paracetamol.
Oh, I wish I could make some cocoa beans.
Cocoa bean. Oh, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a wheat farm.
You sound like a Mexican. Oh man.
I'm gonna make a wheat farm.
I know what I'm going to do, man. Make a wheat farm, man.
Yeah, Senor Burrito. Oh God, I got a
Senor Burrito.
Senor Burrito. Adios, muchachos.
So, what's going on with your partnership and stuff?
Oh, pfft. I don't think it's going anywhere.
You know why? It's because you're lazy.
Because I'm lazy.
Yeah.
Hat off. I've already sent the application twice when they've asked me to do it.
I've been talking to the guys and they're like, yeah, your guy's never online and he's never, all that
never
stuff.
Online my dick hole. Which guys are these?
Well, just the guys.
Just this Kyle guy, or?
Nah, it's, there's a guy named Jesus, or some people call him Jesus.
Jesus? Is that his real name?
Yeah.
Was he born in Afghanistan?
Afghanistan? You are one... What do you call a person that's racist against religion?
No. It's
a bigot?
Just that...
You're a bigot. You are a fucking bigot.
No, there's been a lot of weird people, not weird, new kids at our school, and they've been coming from literally, I don't know, all over the world.
Huh.
And that some of them, heaps of them have the same name, but they come from different places.
Oh, right.
It's like, why, where did you come from?
You sound like a, what do you call him? Oh, you sound like a racist, that's what it is.
I sound like a racist.
Yeah. Okay, damn so, it. Just in case you don't know, I set the server on hard. So, don't make a wooden door, if you can help it. Even though I just did.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that.
Yeah, I just made a wooden door.
Can't actually remember the last time I made a door.
But they can get in, so watch your fanny, boy.
Watch my fanny.
Watch your fanny.
Wasn't
pack.
It the same difficulty on the other server?
Nope, other one was normal.
Then why were they knocking down my doors?
Because it was glitches and stuff. I don't know.
Glitchesism.
Yeah, glitchesism.
Goddamn glitchesism.
Oh, this is not centered. No.
It's not centered.
Oh, man. Oh, well. So, alright, guys. I'm going to build this stuff up and make it look all pretty because, I don't know. I'm sorry if you guys are disappointed that I actually filmed the beginnings of my adventure and actually... I don't know, this last episode was really good, where we found emeralds and stuff, but anyways, guys, I'll bring you back in when some exciting stuff's gonna happen. I love y'all, stay native, adios, bye-bye!